Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. He's not moving.
He will, eventually.
I suppose he does. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey, is somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now...
the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Ascension.
I just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Seed of the prophet.
exit out of this place. Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed, is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Cleansed, brother!
Let's either this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware,
paragon of virtue, a rebel against ignorance and tyranny, share with me your wisdom.
By the sword and the scroll.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
City Park only docks here between 9 a.m. and 11. He's got a lot of fun.
Good to see you.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the Lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet has said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom below into righteousness.
All clear. Good luck in the raffle.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong at the sword, but a bit weak in the head.
That's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
From his fingers now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friend.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the
right,
amazing power.
So
good. The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down?
To a vending
machine. Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries.
Well done, sir. Oh, those boxes are quick.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of bucking broncos.
Please accept our greatest apologies. The raffle is at capacity.